Hey. As well. So last night was not successful. But we have been able to move to the next level here. Sorry, I'm just like messing with some settings. But yeah, so let's go ahead, finish where we left off, and I was able to get past that one mini level, and we basically found Bernard's mask, and now we are going to just go from there. The demon came back, by the way. Not fun. I cried a little bit on the inside. Okay. Okay, let's do this. Gotta love these loading screens. They're awesome. So we made it back to the other side after we got the mask. There's those clippers we really need.
Great. Another mirror.
New details have emerged. The situation may be more complicated than we expected. No
What do
time
you
to
mean?
explain. You'll get the full report once I get back. Just leave it to me, comrade.
Very meticulous of you, comrade.
Okay.
Locked.
I don't like that mirror. Okay, well, before we touch the mirror, let's go ahead and explore. I'm not going back in that room. That's where the demon was. Oh, okay. We can't explore. Well, looks like I don't have a choice. Oh no, it froze. There we go. Okay. Okay, find Richard. No problem, we can do that. Find a way into the D room, get bolt cutters. Okay. Totally.
Oh no, there's more of them.
Yeah, no kidding.
What has it done to you? No names, no faces, no way to help them. Or not. Just like Bernard.
Is this hell? Okay, we'll follow this one first.
Nothing here. At least, not in this world.
Okay. I feel like that was my clue. Oh, look at that. Hello?
There we go.
Oh, perfect. Okay, so we have a key. That's good. I feel like something really bad is gonna happen. Okay. Another postcard. There's more than just collectibles in here. Okay, spooky, spooky trail. Let's go. Go through here. It's the sirens for me. That whoop whoop sound it makes. I do not want to fall again. Yeah, this is hell. I'm pretty sure it is. Is that it? Everyone sounds so tortured here. Go through that? No. Okay, just go to the mirror. You're fine. Okay. Is there anything down here? No. Okay, just making sure. No.
You keep me fooled.
touch me.
It's like a delight.
Please don't. He's coming over this way. I can see the little spooky spooks.
I'll lead you up.
No.
Just like the others.
Please don't.
My little friends. No more team parties. Now she's alone.
I'm like breathing extra hard. Okay.
I'm getting close.
Yeah, that was...
That woman was here.
Okay. Oh my gosh, okay.
Oh.
Can I shut a
she
door?
She was a ballerina?
Why does my character say that like that? She's a ballerina?
This room has Guy written all over it. In big sloppy letters.
Oh no. The clothes are pretty well laid out. Oh my god. Okay. I'm just gonna breathe for a second. Oh my gosh. I was literally holding my breath. Okay.
Nice card. Was Vivian one of your stars?
No, not Vivian.
Okay, last one. I can barely feel my wrist.
Oh, heck no, Pratata. We are at it again.
I need to be alone.
Okay. Yeesh.
Vivian? Just Vivian? No. Probably just a stage name. The artist.
Okay, hold on. Before we do that. No.
That name, it's everywhere. But that wasn't the real you. Yeah. This wasn't her room. I'm guessing her manager's?
Okay. There's something over there.
There. That's her room.
If something pops out...
Someone couldn't even let her have her privacy.
Ew. That's creepy. Alright, let's do it. Let's go to the spooky, spooky place. That demon better not touch me. I can't go that way.
This is where it happened. Of all the places.
You? What are you? No! Get out! Ah! No!
No, not pleasant. Not pleasant.
Wait, scary. Just call me Velma.
And still no name. There's gotta be something.
Okay, I feel like I'm supposed to find something. I can't go that way. Oh my gosh. Okay. I think we came from that mirror, so let's try this mirror, right?
Okay. Let's find out who you really were, Vivian.
Okay.
A page was torn out. I can't make out the numbers.
Yeah, I don't see anything either. No, I don't look like Velma. My hair is like down to my mid back, like, and I don't know. I don't do short hair. I would say I'm more like no one in that cartoon, actually. Yeah. Okay. Philly and, Philly, Ellie and Tori.
I guess one of these names belongs to your true self. But which one is it?
I think Tori is a pretty cool name. Anything else here? This.
Partial numbers. One of these must have meant something to her.
What do I do with my hair? I put it up in a ponytail a lot. Yeah, I could probably strangle someone. Okay.
A bunch of numbers, some would say. But I sensed there was a lot more to them.
Okay, we'll start with the top. Oh, jeez.
Hello? Oh, hey. Are they asleep? It's fine. I know you're busy. I'm busy too. Yeah, it's tomorrow. The big day. Yep. Thanks. I'll see you home. Kiss them for me, okay?
Not exactly a hotbed of passion.
Yes. Yes, Mother, I know. I'm doing my best. What?
That's a soft
Well, what about my hard work? It's not always about you. Don't call me Victoria. You know I hate
Tori, that. I knew it.
Victoria. That was her given name. But not the real one. Not to her.
I swear I'm an empath, man. I knew it was gonna be Tori.
Hello?
Gosh.
Yes, this is Vivian. Room 347. I want to make a complaint. There was a man here. Yes, from the hotel staff. Frankly, I think I smelled vodka on his breath. He... what? That was the chief of staff? You know what? Never mind. Thank you.
Well, it's a stressful job, I guess.
Hello? Yeah, there was a man. What?
Well?
Oh my god, Ellie! I thought you were... No, I'm really happy to hear from you. Why didn't you call sooner? You did? But... Eugene, that slippery son of a bitch.
Ellie. She was very special to her. You don't need to be a medium to see it.
Yeah, I mean, so, I had a bracelet.
If you were talking to Ellie, that means... Tori. It's you.
Yes.
The real you. That's your name.
Yeah.
That made sense.
That's what I said. Really.
A name is more than what everyone calls you. It's what you feel yourself to be.
You can call me Lady. Alright. Tori, I have great news. I found your face. Now I just need to find where you are. Ugh, that noise. Okay, I need to get out of here. Yeah, me. Uh-oh, there's my dogs. Just give me 1 second.
I'm not gonna lie, it felt good, putting that curse of mine to good use. Moments like that used to keep me going. Now, I'm not sure anymore.
Okay. What are you talking about? If anything, they're the ones that go on my carpet. I got this really nice shampooer, like a vacuum thing. So now my carpet is extra, extra clean. Vivian, or Tori, I found your face. You want it back? Yeah.
It's okay. You can be free now, Tori.
Thank you. Thank you.
You are welcome.
Okay. One down, one to go.
We're gonna get to it. We're gonna run into that demon again. I can just feel it. Oh my gosh. Okay, here we go. I found your face. That one was much better. Which only means one thing. We're about to be attacked.
This is it. This is where he died. Okay. I still need his name. If only I could see the other side of this place.
Yep, that demon's gonna show up. I just know it. Look at this. Okay.
Huh. Some sort of a conference room.
I gotta go. The voting's about to start. You know what they say. If you're early, you're on time. No, I mean right now. I can hear them gathering across the hallway. Yeah. I'll let you know how it went.
That voice. That's the guy.
Come on, dude. Can't you use your ghosty powers? Tell me your name. I know this is redundant, but I need to go in a circle. Okay. Yeah. That's what I thought. What a perfect chase scene. Okay, we're not getting over there. Oh, look. Letter?
An attendance list. I'll bet the name I'm looking for is here on this page. But which one is it?
Ooh, let's go with Boris. Something over here. One, two. Four. Okay.
I can't believe they sat me across from Boris.
Shush.
I don't care whose nephew he is. He's just a sexist pig for all I care. And late, as always.
No, it might not be. Nothing here. No way. Is his name really
Boris? That's the guy he was talking about. Seat number 9.
That's not it. I know, I'm not gonna lie, I wasn't paying attention to this.
Not that one either.
Hold on.
Okay.
Okay.
So this is Boris's seat. So the one I'm looking for is...
you.
This is it. The man I'm looking for. This is... where he died.
Yeesh. Okay, so he was in seat number 4. Oh man.
That's it. Nicholas. Okay, Nick. Let's get you out of here.
We're gonna have a chase scene, I just know it. Alright, get ready to die.
I can smell your soul. I can taste your breath.
No.
I lack
stuck on things because I'm freaking out. Don't freak out, you know? Just remain cool. It's fine. It's fine. I just want to give you your face back. Take your face. I don't want it anymore. Good news, Nicholas. I found your face. Whoops. You thank me later.
Time for you to get some rest. You've earned it, Nicholas.
Thank you, madam.
You're welcome. And if you did it, lady,
set them away. To a better place, I hope.
Yeah.
Hell, anywhere is better than here.
Is it?
Will you just let me pick you up already?
Yeah, I really need those bolt cutters. Okay. We made it back. Good for us. What if, like, joke's on us?
This place. This is where it started.
Oh gosh, I'm hearing both.
Hello, my love. It's your favorite nurse. Are you in there? Even a speck of you left? I hope so. Because I want you to feel everything.
The nurse. It got to her first. But why?
Oh no, I'm sorry if I said a ball. I meant chain cutters.
I'd never felt darkness like that before. That thing had been there. It was where it made its first kill. Where it tasted death. And liked it.
It's not me. I know my name is Dust Lady, but it's not me. I didn't do it. No brain trauma, dementia, stuff. Okay, so you're gonna give him a Fexer. 450? I don't know if that's the best thing to give someone. Yeah, no kidding. No. Oh my gosh, sorry. Oh, perfect. I can finally get those. Listen, I'm sorry. I can't do two things at once. I can't speak. And, see, look, I'm already stuttering. We did it. We got the chain cutters.
Time to get back to the day room.
Alright, who's ready for bolt cutters? That's what they're called. Okay. Well, who's ready for the inevitable chase scene where we're probably gonna die? I am. Hello? I'm sorry, am I missing something? Oh, you. That would have been nice to know. It.
I love you, bolt cutters.
Yes, I too love the... We're just gonna call it a chain cutter because I can't enunciate myself enough. Okay, so nothing. Okay. Here we go. Down the stairs. Wait. Okay. So you have to press LT.
Kinda sounds like a spy name. Cutters. Bolt cutters.
Okay, so apparently we should stop saying that because
or
other people
star. Like in a movie you don't use your real name for.
Yeah. Okay, anyways.
Spy name it is.
Yeah, so to use the thingies, you have to press LT and RT at the same time. And now I don't know where to go. Uh-oh. It's freezing up pretty bad. Okay. Jeez, Marianne, what do we do now? Enter the day room. I gotta find a day room.
Okay, Marianne. Let's see what Sadness wanted me to see.
Oh, is this it?
I hope she's all right.
Can't go that way. Okay. This. Wake up choking, jeez. Okay, Sadness. Good. Yeah, they don't tell you to press LT and RT to use these.
All right. Here we go.
I got a bad feeling about this. Okay, I'm gonna shut up.
Almost got me. What the hell is it?
It came from shame. From helplessness. From rage.
Rage?
It's like anger, but more. Once it got out, we couldn't stop it. It ate all of them, Marianne. All of my friends.
Your friends?
I'm the only one left.
It's okay, Sadness. I'm here now.
No. It'll eat you too. Just like the others.
I won't let it hurt you, I promise.
Okay.
Hey. Why don't you tell me something about this place?
It's the day room. To play here.
With Richard? Is he one of your friends?
No. But he was smart. Maybe he could help you.
He was smart. Wait, is he?
A bad thing happened to him. I remember he became hollow, like a puppet. I remember. Marianne, I don't want to see him.
What? Why not? What do you remember?
No. Don't tell them.
Tell anyone. You don't have to tell me. But you should still come with me so that I can keep you safe.
No! No, Marianne!
The sadness!
No, never again!
Why did you bring me? It was then I realized there was something she wanted me to see with my own eyes.
I don't know if we're ready for that. Something horrible is gonna pop out. I just know it. Okay,
Richard? Are you there?
Piece anything together on the bottom.
Don't you think he would be better off in a nursing home? What about his family?
Richard doesn't have any family.
Oh, the poor man. It's like he's somewhere else. We were close once, you know. I mean, not that close, but... All right. I'll take care of him.
Hollow like a puppet. Isn't that what Sadness said?
Yeah, she did say that.
A sheet of music. Well, at least part of it.
Okay, so Richard likes music. Good to know. Than a boy, than a man. Okay, tear him down. Despite his young age, knowing his age could, I could immediately tell he was special. Okay, so everybody be special. Cool. Right.
Gather round, children. I want you to meet Lillian. She's going to be joining our painting class.
Why can't I play with my friends, Uncle Richard?
Your friends? Oh, Lillian, I promised your father you would spend some time with the other children.
Oh my gosh, I always feel like I'm holding my breath. Okay. I'm trying to make him see the depth of his potential. Cap refusing, he's a mainer, he's our little get together, so it's therapy. Warm down, ready to go to university. On the chosen field, skeptical. I guess, mentions life, and then he met her. Painting sessions became few and far between. He no longer needed me or my help in dealing with his inner demons. Okay, so homeboy got upset. Uh-oh. It froze. Gosh dang. It's gonna crash. Oh my gosh, it's gonna crash. Gosh dang it. Okay, no, we're fine. Nope, we're not fine. Okay. Mouse and keyboard? Okay. Let's try this. Just plug it back in. Okay, there we go. Oh, that freaked me out. Just a slight disconnection, it's fine. Okay, what else do I need to see over here? There's something. Almost have the full sheet of music.
Mm-hmm.
demon? Is there really a difference? I don't know. Wait, but how could I not let this unique perspective, this bottomless well of inspiration, go to waste? That would be an unforgivable sin. Well, I am not going in that hallway. Heck no. Look at all those bugs.
Locked.
It's always locked. Let's use our bolt cutters. I feel like I'm gonna have to go into this hallway. I can find a key.
Don't you think he would be? What about his?
Richard.
Oh, we were close. All right.
Okay, so she decides to take care of him. Great, we got that. Wait, can I absorb energy from these people?
Is packed with memories. Bad ones.
Oh no, there's a door right here. Guilt. We're fine.
Humiliation. Rage.
She said it's like anger, but more. Hunchback. Oh my gosh, a globe. Okay. Can I move it? No.
That globe. There's a sense of loneliness coming from it. It feels incomplete.
Okay, so now we have to find a globe. Okay, I can't go out that way either. Well, ain't that just frustrating? I'm gonna have to go in that hallway, aren't I? Yeah, I don't have any special power right now, dude. I know where we can get energy though. That'll let me go back. I don't think it will. Yep, that's what I thought. surely a desk has a...
There's a sense of loneliness coming from it. It feels incomplete.
You know what? Let's take a quick break and we will see what we can find out. Okay. I think I know what to do. Oh, yeah.
Spark's too weak to absorb.
Of course it is.
It's like it's missing something.
It's always too weak. Why would it not be?
I love this melody. It reminds me of my childhood. At least the good parts of it.
But the bad parts, they're always there, aren't they?
You're a very smart girl, Lily. You know that, don't you? You're special.
Her voice, is that?
Yeah.
Sadness?
That's what I'm saying. I think Lily is sadness. I know some people are like, duh, Sherlock, but hey. Credit where it's due. So, can I pick that up? Okay, now the scary part happens. Oh wait, duh, the door. I forgot. Oh no, my dogs. Give me 1 minute.
Come on, Richard. You were always there when I needed you. Let me return the favor.
I don't know, Thomas. What about my work? The university?
Richard, I know they kicked you out. I'm guessing you finally managed to piss off the right people. Stay with us, old friend. Do it for me. For them.
So, he brought him here. Wonder who he meant by them.
So, that's how you found him?
Yes. He was just lying there.
Mr. Rakovich?
I'm sorry. He was a friend. I just... need a moment.
That's not true, Thomas. You thought he... deserved it. Should be all the pieces of the score now.
So we found all the piano music. About you, do you want the music?
I love this melody. It reminds me of my childhood.
But...
Thank you.
can't get out there. Okay, just checking. Isn't the piano piece
the spark's
supposed
too weak to absorb? It's like it's missing something.
That's it. I need to get through there. I need energy somehow, some way.
spark's too weak to absorb. It's like it's missing something.
Are you kidding me? I just had to press one button. Here we are. Hi. Okay. Pro gamer, that's what we do. Okay, now we can go to the creepy, creepy bunk room. What? No, no, no. Okay. Wow. Oh my gosh. Give it a second, it's fine. It's totally fine. Okay. We did it. Finally. What is that creepy thing in the back?
Uncle Richard, my arms are getting tired. You've been drying me for hours.
Almost done. You know, Lily, you remind me of someone. A girl I knew when I was very young.
Did you love her?
Yes. With a young, innocent love, free of the ferocity of adult lives.
Richard? I'm getting a weird vibe from him.
There's grief,
sorrow, and something else.
Yeah, I don't know. That's different. We have a spirit trail.
Aren't you a bit old to be playing with dolls? Here, I bought it especially for you.
Oh, a ribbon? It's beautiful. Thank you, Uncle Richard.
Here, let me... On the other hand, why don't you do it yourself?
What was that? It's like something stirred inside him.
Yeah, I don't know.
No, I didn't mean to. What have I done?
It feels cold. What have you done?
Yeah, that's kind of my thought process too. Like, what the heck? Oh. Hi.
I had never felt anything so desperate. It was calling out to me. It wanted to show me something.
It's stuttering.
Where is it? Where is it? God fucking damn it! Thought I could protect her. Idiot! would you think of me? I failed you. I failed us.
I mean, if it wasn't stuttering, that'd be fine, but, you know, here we are, so it's awkward.
Apart. What? Yes, I know. No, I need to be sure. There's gotta be something around here.
What are you looking
you
for?
What? Fuck! Look who finally decided to let me out of my cage. And only when you need my help. Surprise. Surprise. Okay, you know what? I'm not in the mood. Just tell me what you see. Come on. Come on. Yes. I can feel it.
Okay.
It's around here. Somewhere.
Oh,
well, that's real fucking specific. Hey, I'm trying to help here. Well, you know, sometimes I wonder. Well, it doesn't make it easier when you keep me in the dark for so long. Oh, Christ. Thanks for that, by the way. Hell of a way to treat your soulmate. God damn it! There's nothing here!
There is.
Really?
I'm never wrong about these things. You know that.
Well, what is going on?
I should have known better than to listen to you. Wait. What? There. There. Where? What? You building tension? Grab the fucking thing! Would you shut up? Like he's obsessed. What is he? What have I done?
We couldn't have known.
I let him into my home. He was like a father to me. How could he do this to her? Fucking bastard! How could he?
I told you we couldn't trust anyone but ourselves. Keep it together. Think. What do we do now?
We wait. And when he comes back? Oh, just...
Whoa, easy, Tiger. Remember what's at stake here. Just let me do what I do.
You better do it fast. Because if you don't, I will kill him.
Thomas. I wasn't expecting you. Is everything all right, my friend?
Did you do it, friend?
Did I? What?
My daughter. My 13-year-old daughter. I entrusted her to you.
Thomas.
Did you do it?
I don't.
I found the search book. Forced myself to look through it. Cover to cover. Every single fucking page! Tell me you didn't hurt her, Richard.
Thomas, please.
Tell me I'm wrong, Richard. Tell me, and I'll let you go.
It wasn't me. Thomas, you have to understand. There's a sting inside of me.
Shut up.
You have to believe me. I wanted to die.
I'll make it quick.
Thomas, I'm so sorry.
She's my daughter!
I never wanted any of this. I should never have come here.
But you did. Knowing she's here. Knowing what she means to me.
Thomas, I swear, I'll go away. You'll never... Wait, but you... No, let me out. Let me out.
Let me in.
Okay. What a time to... Yeah, I was hoping it wasn't going to be that, but it... it was. Okay. Well, unfortunately, I gotta get ready for work. I will stream this again later on tonight. Thank you so much for watching. I really, really appreciate it. Yeah. And thanks for sticking around. I will see you all shortly. Bye, guys. Awkward transition.